Puck with the big body, loses one man, puts it in front. Soderstrom covers for the Coyotes. And Marchman's going to take a penalty. Ooh, they got a cheap one there on Marchment, who got the stick in. Oh, and then Soderstrom punches him in the face and takes him down, and it's going to even it up. Mason Marchment in the middle of the action again. They'll both go.
Yeah, Marchman's going to get the original call, the offensive zone reach around.
Number 77, Arizona, minor penalty, roughing. Number 17, Florida, minor penalty, hooking.
Well, they gave it a hooking call, and then you saw Soderstrom just reached around and not sure what he was trying to accomplish there, but.
Poor Marchman, he takes a beating, man. He just plays that style. What a story, though. Mason Marchman grew up in San Jose because his dad, Ryan, played for the Sharks. I talked to him the other day. Said he didn't even play hockey till he was 10 years old. He was a golfer. Yeah. And it's been kind of a slow rise to get to the NHL, and said back then, he never even thought about playing in the NHL. He was just having fun.